I've always felt that, you know, if ever the history of Indian cinema is going to be narrated and written, not talked about, it will always be before the Rupa Kumar and after.
If I wasn't a part of the cover, if I was just here to cool the light or just hang around here, I would.
Admired Dilip Sahib, has been an idol for me, and never ever imagined that I'd get an opportunity to just be in his proximity.